It was the final game at the XL Center for the UConn Huskies on the year, and for Kia Nurse and Gabby Williams, who finished their UConn careers perfect in Hartford. UConn stifled a sliding Temple team who struggled to shoot like in prior meetings without leader Aaliyah Butts, out since October with a torn ACL. For the Huskies, it was another all-around performance with Katie Lou Samuelson, the go-to scorer. It was another blowout in the making.
This is one of the few times where we, you know, we really, really played well as a unit, that second group. It's good because, I mean, kids come to practice every day, they work really, really hard, and you want them to have some confidence.
Six Huskies finished in double figures, carried heavily by the bench, outscoring the Owls 39-8. But the surprise was Batuli Kamara, who had 8 points and 3 rebounds in just 11 minutes of play. UConn would win handedly 106-45.
Where we're at right now is probably where we're going to be. So all we can do right now is just kind of get smarter, get more consistent, and get some more people off the bench contributing and just build more faith and confidence in more people.
The Huskies will finish out their road schedule this weekend before returning back to stores for next Monday's Senior Day. From the XL Center for UCTV Sports, I'm Ryan Kim.